by my son. Our hopes and dreams travel with you.
He'll be an outcast. I'll kill him.
How? He'll be a god to them.
What if a child dreamed of becoming something other than what society had intended? What if a child aspired to something greater?
My son was in the bus. He saw what Clark did.
You're the answer, son. You're the answer to Are We Alone in the Universe?
Can I just keep pretending I'm your son?
You are my son. And I have to believe that you were sent here for a reason. And even if it takes the rest of your life, you owe it to yourself to find out what that reason is.
How do you find someone who has spent a lifetime covering his tracks? For some, he was a guardian angel. For others, a ghost who never quite fit in.
You will give the people of Earth an ideal to strive towards. They will race behind you. They will stumble. They will fall. But in time, they will join you in the sun. In time, you will help them accomplish wonders.
Believe your son is safe?
I will find him!
My father believed that if the world found out who I really was, they'd reject me. He was convinced that the world wasn't ready. What do you think?
What's the S stand for?
It's not an S.
On my world, it means hope.
Well, here it's an S. How about
excuse me.